It's some sort of marker. Byzantine script, but I can't quite make it out. These are the miracles of the Prophet of Constantinople, unjustly murdered by order of Trinity. Shown here, performing healing miracles. Dad's notes mention this. He led his followers through the desert, to the oasis.
Still no sign of her. I don't think she survived the crash.
All right, let's go. Constantine wants to breach the tomb before sundown.
They're after the tomb. I've got to find it before them. It's the Prophet, speaking with a foreign army. He convinced them to lay down their weapons. My Greek is still a little rusty, but it's pointing to something hidden nearby. I'll mark down the locations. Amazing. If only Dad could have seen this.